right. After waiting almost over a week now to open up Bonnie's SunsetBay Bonnie's package, waiting for the perfect storm to come, literally, to light up a bunch of Maya dust. I can't wait no longer, and so I'm going to open it up and maybe burn some of this, some of our scrap. It's got glow in the dark eyes. Wow. That is cool. Bonnie hand carved this. That is just too cool. Nice grip too. So cool. I don't. But I told Bonnie that I'd put him to work. So we're going to put him to work. That is cool, Bonnie. Thank you. Let's look at the detail she put into that. That is very, very cool. And she said it's a half inch rod from Nathan's. Nathan 4071. That's where she gets all her ferro rods from. Alright. Well, let's see if we'll, she called him the Chinaman. And see how good he is at making fires. Oh, what we gonna burn with you first? That is just too cool. I don't know if those eyes are coming through or not. Very, very cool. Let's see if we can get him to burn this thing up for us. This might not be the best idea. Looks nice a little bit. Oop. Lots of black smoke. Thank you, Bonnie. That is so cool. Many years I've been messing around with ferro rods since I was a teenager. Never had anyone actually give me a ferro rod before. Ever. Everybody knows that no man in real life. Thank you. That's very nice of you to do, to have thought of me to send you that. And speaking of that, I know there's a few people that it's been kind of a long week, to say the least. But if I had mentioned I was going to be sending you something, it'll be going out here in the next, well, tomorrow. Tomorrow's Monday. It's been one of them weeks. It's so cool. It's amazing that you could do that. Wish I had that ability to carve something like that. It always looks like something a second grader would do when I do it. It's very cool. Thank you again. I hope this video's been... Please. Well, that stuff just loves to burn. Very, very little. That would have been a nice mug. The thing about this stuff is, it's still burning. What a shame. Try again. Okay. Well, thank you again, Bonnie. I'll leave Sunset Bay Bonnie's link below. Please go and check her out. She's got a very talented lady and very generous. Very generous. You guys have a great day and we'll talk to you soon.